Student, let's continue the topic employment in the different sector. I taught you most of the people employed in agriculture sector. In this sector we can see underemployment. Now I will tell you the solution of this underemployment. So let's continue. Open underemployment referred to situation where people are not employed at all. This problem can be reduced to a great extent through infrastructure project like construction of dam and canals, which can generate lot of employment. Similarly, government can invest money on transportation and storage of crops, or make better rural road. It can provide productivity. It can provide productivity employment not just to farmers but also to people in transport and trade activities. Another way to solve this problem is to identify, promote and locate industries in semi-rural areas where a lot of people could be offered employment. For example, getting up rice and dal mills where rice and pulses are produced so that some farmers can work in those mills. Similarly, food processing industries can be set up for agriculture products like potato, sweet potato, wheat, rice, from which product can be sold in urban markets. Cold storage facilities would ensure a good price for their products. I think you understand the solution of the unemployment. Thank you.